once a patient goes down a pathway of respiratory failure, it opens a Pandora's box of potential complications, prolonged hospital stays, very expensive interventions and diagnostics, and preventing that will almost certainly reduce costs.